Hello, as promised, I am uploading now the e-class record for grade 1 to grade 10. In this video, I will be highlighting the features of this classic tool. Firstly, one file na lang siya. The last time DepEd released ECR, sobrang dami. Iba sa math, Filipino, science, kaya nakalilito lalo na na-rename na ni teacher yung file na na-download niya. So here, you can put any subject you want. I decided na blank cell lang siya. So you can type any subject, kung anong subject ang tinuturo mo. Let's say, music. Ang importante, you select from the subject group dito sa drop-down. Kasi this will determine the correct weights of written works and performance tasks. As stated in the DepEd Order Number 31 Series of 2020. So, ito yung mga groups. So, if na-select na natin, for example, music, nasa MAPE IPPTLE group siya. So, once selected, if we go to the grading sheet, so, nakita nyo automatically yung written works at saka performance tasks. Nag-a-appear yung percentage or weight. So, ganun pa rin. In first use, we go to the input data. So, here we fill up the needed data. So, after filling up dito sa input data, the rest of the sheet, okay na. In inputting scores, you may notice my drop-down. Sinadya ko yan to prevent users from dragging the cell, resulting to various reference error. I remember noong unang nirelease yung ECR, dami nagka-problema sa hashtag reference error na yan. Marami co-teachers ko nagpa-repair ng electronic class records nila dahil dyan. So, naisip ko, solusyonan. Pakita ko lang what I mean. So here, this is a classic Excel sheet. Once na accidentally drag ni teacher yung cell, what happened? Hashtag reference error. So, sa version natin, no way na madrag mo yung cell kasi nag-a-appear yung drop-down list. Lastly, you may notice na may kulay green yung ibang names ng mga students. This is for us to be aware sinong students ang kailangan ng interventions. Lalo na in this new normal, may students tayo with poor performance, it could be that he or she find it hard to cope up in the new teaching modalities. So, we are mandated by DepEd to take a look to that and work out possible interventions. That's it. Once again, if you want to get a copy of this file, just click the link in the description below and download it. Just give me a thumbs up and hit subscribe. Okay na ako dyan. I am more motivated to share anything helpful. Thank you for watching.